okay, so the feet are now firmly into position here. Okay, now I'm gonna take my viscose top peach and put it there for the chickadee hair. Right. And get it in there. Just kind of, it's a little harder to get in there. Go which way you want. Okay, might look nice. Do some more. Cut it, and then you can bend it, and then you'll have more of it. Okay? Okay. I'm using my yellow. I like this one better. There we go. It's too long, you can trim it. Take a little bit of this color. You can see a little bit of that color there, just nice and thin. Some orange on there, we don't want that. Awesome. Get that up under there. I'm gonna put a little more. I don't like this area. It's all fluffy in the winter time. Now that looks great. Separate them a little bit. See, that's not in there. Stick it in there. Trim it. And you'll do the other side. And then I'm gonna mount it on top of this. I'll put a white board in the back. And then I'll put another bird in there. So, that's it. Okay, this is the shadow box. See? Now I'm gonna mark with a pencil where I want the feet, because he's gonna sit on top of there. You know, he's kind of leaning a little bit, and then we're gonna drill the holes. So we're drilling the hole. Make sure you don't go through the frame. Why are you doing such an angle? Oh, I see. See the angle? All right. And then the other one's more like straight down. Okay. And then I place the bird in the holes. Make sure it fits in there. There, and see that? And then sometimes I'll pull that toe out and hang it over the edge. Remember, you gotta warm your feet. That's good. And there you have it. I'll take that out and put glue in there, and then we're all done. That light's not good over there. And there's the little birdie. Your realistic looking bird. Lovely. All right, get out there and needle felt your bird. And I'm gonna make another one to put inside the box. Place them right in there. Okay, that's it.